friends, in this video, I will tell you what are the types of YouTube awards and when and how they are given to YouTube creators. As a YouTube creators, you entertain people, and when you hit a subscribe number that is fixed by YouTube, then YouTube gives an award which is officially called YouTube Play Button. I will tell you which play button YouTube gives to their content creators after hitting subscriber number set by YouTube and their names too. Till now, there are 5 types of YouTube play button. If you want to know all the play buttons, which play button is for 100 million subscribers, which play button is for T-Series, then I will tell you everything in this short video. Let me tell you how you can get YouTube play buttons and how many number of subscribers get after hitting subscriber rank. Our first award is YouTube Silver Play Button. YouTube Silver Play Button is given to these creators when they invite the subscribers of 100K's friends. When a creator hits 1 lakh subscribers, then he or she is given a YouTube Silver Play Button. For this, as soon as the creator hits the subscriber rank, they have to go to the YouTube forum and apply that I have crossed, and YouTube will send a code with a link. Then the creator has to go to that link and paste that code. Almost every play button is received with the same process like this. So most frequently asked questions is, whether we have to pay fees to take that YouTube play button. The straight answer is no, friends. YouTube sends that play button to you by post, on your given address, which YouTube does not charge. Then friends, now comes our gold play button on the second number, where creator will get after hitting 1 million subscribers. As I told you earlier, it has the same process. You have to apply to YouTube forum saying that, I have crossed 1 million subscribers. Then YouTube gives you a link and a code, and you paste that code of that link, then within 1 month, gold play button will be in your hand. Let's talk about third number, which is diamond play button, where creator get after hitting 10 million subscribers. The process of receiving diamond play button is same as 100k and 1 million. We have a YouTube custom play button on the fourth number, where creator get after hitting 50 million subscribers. Do not say in comment section below that his name has removed by Ruby play button. This name is not Ruby play button officially. PewDiePie, who is the first person to hold custom play button, named it as Ruby play button. Since then, people know it by the name of Ruby play button, its official name, which is named by YouTube, which is YouTube custom play button. YouTube custom play button is given because whenever a creator cross 50 million subscriber, then the logo of their channel is exactly the same in the play button. Now, it's time to jump in the number 5, which 100 million play button, where a creator gets after hitting 100 million subscriber. The name of that YouTube play button has not been launched officially yet. But YouTube officially said T-Series through Twitter that, soon you get a place in your office, we are going to send you something tremendous or some shiny. Maybe, 100 million play button could be of these two pictures which are seen.